Hello, I'm Tyler Glenn from the band Neon Trees, and I'm gonna cook for you on my day off. I've got my phone here, and it's got my list of ingredients, and let's shop till we drop. I like to cook a lot at home. I never eat out when I'm at home. I eat out more when I'm on tour. I find grocery shopping really relaxing. I just like cruise all the aisles and make sure I get everything. And I like just being in the shop with a cart. I think that kind of being suburban and like nondescript and just kind of like filling a grocery cart with stuff is nice for me. I enjoy it. Could you tell me where the pine nuts are in the bulk?
They'll be right over there in the middle.
Yeah. Why not? I kind of live in a very small mountain town outside of the suburbs and outside of the city, so it's kind of in a weird area where the corner grocery store actually has a nice sort of fresh local section. And I find that more and more as the years have passed, the stores have gotten more accustomed to that eating style. It's been really fun to like grow up being like a vegan in the late 90s versus a vegan now and notice that like there's a lot available that wasn't always there.
Hi there.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Good.
Good. Everything all right?
Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna pile on all this stuff.
What you got going on here? What you making? Is this everyday stuff?
I'm gonna make some really delicious food for my friends.
Can I come over? Just kidding.
You can definitely come over if you want.
Okay.
When you off. All right. I think we've got everything we need. Let's go cook at my apartment. Music and cooking are my favorite things. If I'm not cooking, I'm listening to music or making music or performing it. I think I learned to cook out of necessity because a lot of the stuff that I was trying to eat was healthier or it didn't have animal products, and so it wasn't so readily available, so I had to learn how to kind of make that stuff or versions of the normal stuff that I was used to as growing up. And that just kind of got me into like really enjoying creating stuff. And I think I'm a creative person by nature anyway, because I use music as my creative outlet. And so when I saw that I could make something from scratch and it formed like this really flavorful dish and people enjoyed it, it kind of spawned me to like want to cook more often, and that got me like really excited. I just made a tomatillo and jalapeno dressing. I think kale is, you know, kind of bitter and harsh, so I'll pre-soak it with this dressing. So I'm sort of simmering the base for the mushroom gravy. It's a bunch of different styles of mushrooms that I cut up, and then onions, garlic, some cayenne pepper, some nutritional yeast. And that's sort of the main like congealer for the vegetables and the crumbles that I use as the meat replacement in the filling of the pie. So Brussels sprouts are slow cooking. They're gonna look really good. It's hard for me to like get comfortable on a day off when we're on the road. So when I really feel like I'm off, it's when I'm at home just like doing nothing and seeing friends. And that happens every few months. We just ended our big tour. We put our record out in April and we just finished a tour for it. And we're prepping for release in the UK. That's pretty much what you can expect from Neon Trees. What's up?
Hey, what's up?
Nice to see you.
How's it going?
Good, man.
Hi.
What's up, buddy?
Come on, Tyler, you don't have enough matching plates.
What?
This is embarrassing.
Here's the fourth one.
There we go.
But I'm a fifth, so I'll be the yellow plate. All right, dinner's ready, so let's do it. Who wants to start? This is the shepherd's pie. It's really delicious. The kale, avocado, tomatillo. This is a homemade dressing.
Are those yellow peppers?
No, they're heirloom tomatoes. Looks like my food was a hit. It was sure dang tasty. My friends agree. Thanks for hanging out with me, Tyler Glenn, on my day off on Vevo.